Good afternoon, once again, to all the followers of music, to all the creatives, all the artists, especially the top 10 artists. Yes, it's true, we did go to court today. I was not there. It was visual. I was just watching like everybody else on the Zoom, because of that's where the virtual meeting was. I was watching the judges and my lawyers arguing, and Ningiza, the lawyers from representing SABC. Yes, it's true. There will be the announcement tonight on Ukhozi FM. So yeah, the artists will be happy. We'll hear who's number one tonight. And congratulations to all the top 10 artists that were nominated to be part of the top 10. Yes, after a long conversation with a lot of artists begging me not to stop them, it happened. I'm happy that you guys have won. And now we'll see if stopping me helps you. Because of if all artists call me and say, majority of artists call me and say, hey, open, stop that. And also 3 seconds, 3 seconds, you are the winner again. You called me, you said I must stop this. And I lost the case in court. Now I have to pay 100,000. So I hope that 100,000 will come from you. Because of you, once again, you said I must stop it. Last it was SABC, and the judge penalized me to say, why did you withdraw the case? You're supposed to continue the case. Now, 3 seconds, I lost the case. I hope you're going to pay my money. But to artists, all the best for your hard work. All the artists that went on the road voting, I'm happy because of that money is mine. I'm going to collect it. It's not a problem. I'll collect the money as early as January and February. But also the artists will win tonight because of they'll get the number one that they've been gunning for. But I must be honest and say the case is not over. We are still going back there as early as January, February, as the judge has said that I was not supposed to withdraw the case. So now we'll be going on with the case. We'll still meet. But also let me thank Sister because of I'm not here on my own. Sister called me, also raising concerns from artists. Yeah, Sister, you've won as well. You helped me with your bad hearts, especially the president of Sifsa that was wishing that this thing, I lose it and the artist benefit, and it happened. So Sifsa also was deeply involved. They had a meeting until early hours of the morning talking about this matter, and that's the organization that really is leading music in the country. Sifsa is a federation that runs all the creatives in South Africa, and we respect, we like to be led. And we hope now that in 2021, this matter will be laid to rest. Finally, there will be no uncertainty regarding this matter. But also, the money that you guys have voted with, I'm going to collect it from Ukhozi FM. Because of the money, no doubt, is ours. The artists win the number one, I win the money, and it ends up like that. So no, nobody loses. Also, Ukhozi gets to announce the song of the year tonight, so they win, and then also the artists win, and I'll be collecting my fans. But to be quite honest, I'd like to thank all the supporters that have supported me on Facebook, all the journalists that wrote about this, all the artists that have been putting effort about this, my family for allowing me to be met sometime, my wife, my kids, four kids, and all also the supporters of music, the organization SACPU as well, but most of all, like I said, Sifsa and Samik, thank you very much. May the best artist win. Thank you. Bye.